ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Cajun Cooking. I'm your host, Gemini F***, and today we're making boudin. Before we start, let me go ahead and put a little fuel in the tank. Alright, now we're going to start by putting a little bit of vinegar in the pan here. Now it's time to put some saltine cracker crumbs into the mix here. Now it's time for the duck meat. Where's the duck meat? Quack. 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 I guess we'll settle for the decoy van. Now add a little bit of root beer. Now add your last unfinished joint. Actually, I might finish this. Hey, do you have a dead raccoon I can borrow? I'll give it back. One disrespected pouch. Oh, something's on fire. A liquefied soul of a rat. Now this part is optional in case none of y'all want any of this in there. Some tongs. Now we cook this whole thing right here for 15.49 seconds with a cigarette lighter. We're done. Crunchy. Thank you for tuning in to Cajun Cooking. If you decide to tune in next week, we're going to show you the importance of shoving dead raccoons in your heaping neighbor's mailbox. And if you'd like to see more, hit that subscribe button. That is how you say it, right? Subscribe? Subscribe.